So today I will learn how to make cupcake katori.
So let's
see the ingredients.
So for the ingredients we have
1/2 cup sugar powder, and this is
1.
Ye bhi half.
1/2 cup curd,
and this is 1 cup suji, and this is
1/2 cup milk. You can say 1/4 we have taken. 1/4 cup milk and 1/4 cup ghee. And here we have our 1 spoon lemon juice, 1/2 spoon baking powder, 1/4 spoon baking soda, and 2 tutti frutti. So let's begin. So let's start the process. So you can see we have taken our curd and we are pouring it into a bowl. And then we are taking our sugar powder.
Add the milk.
Yeah, milk. Let's go in. Then we are mixing it. You can see, guys.
Now we will add inside suji.
Yeah, so we are adding suji inside our batter. What we are making, and we keep mixing, not full at a time. We are gonna keep pouring some.
Yeah.
And the last one.
Now we'll add ghee.
Yeah, so ghee goes inside.
In the bowl.
Yeah, into the bowl.
And mix it well.
With our batter, of course. So guys, you can see our batter is ready.
Ready. So we'll cover it and keep side for
15 minutes. So let's cover it for 15 minutes.
And
you can see we have kept it side.
Now 10 minutes are over. So we'll on the gas and let the pan be hot.
So now we are going to grease our cups for our cupcakes. You can see.
You can see it?
We are greasing it. So we have greased all, you can see.
Guys, 15 minutes are done.
So now we are going to take our batter and we are going to pour our baking powder, then baking soda, and then lemon juice into it, and then mix it well.
So now our batter is ready.
Yeah, so now we are going to pour it in our cup because our batter is ready. So we are not pouring full day, full the way till the top. You can see we are pouring on the half, so that when it like comes up, so it does not like stick, or it doesn't be stick so sticky, or it does not just seeing that we have not pour full. So now we are gonna tap it. You can see. So you can see we are not pour full. So you can see, now we are taking a tutti frutti and pouring it in the middle, or you can see on the top. So guys, you can see our pan is so hot.
Yeah, can see it.
So for like balancing this, yeah, you can keep any stand there. So we don't have any stand, so we are using the bowl. So that you can see it stands properly. And then we are covering it.
On the medium flame, we'll let it cook for 10 minutes.
Guys, 25 minutes are done. So actually 10 minutes, you should check in 10 minutes. So we are putting our toothpick and checking. You can see it's done. It's like not creamy anymore. So you can see. So before that we are on and off the gas. We are off the gas now.
Yeah,
we have off it. So guys,
see how our cakes are.
Yeah. So you can also see that the tutti frutti we kept on top has already like gone inside because our cake has come and up. And now we're gonna leave it for 10 minutes so that it cools and we can take it out. So guys, 10 minutes are done, so we're gonna take it out.
I exciting when it comes out and it looks so delicious.
Yeah. Now only it's looking so. Wow.
Yeah, wow, it's too nice. Oh.
You cut it. So guys, the cake is ready.
So you can see how
it's so fluffy also.
Yeah. Only the edge one.
So guys, our cupcake is ready. Now we're gonna taste it.
So please guys, try it at home.
Yeah, so you have to try it at home. You'll really love it. So, like,
share,
and subscribe our channel. I'm Meera Singh and this Princey. We'll meet you in our next video. Till the time, take care. Bye bye.